In less than a week, Lone Tree Feeds raised more than $20,000 to give free meals to workers on the front lines of the coronavirus pandemic. Lone Tree's mayor and a resident helping lead the project talked with us about the campaign.
I think it was really hard for people to kind of come together when we're asking them to stay apart. And one way we found that we could come together was to care for the people that are caring for us.
The initiative is raising funds to purchase restaurant meals from our local Lone Tree restaurants that are still open during the stay-at-home orders. And those meals are getting delivered to the first responders and medical care workers here in Lone Tree. So Sky Ridge Medical Center, South Metro Fire and Rescue, and the Lone Tree Police Department.
Along with giving free meals to frontline workers, the project helps support local restaurants. They've had more than 100 people make donations in less than a week. We have details on how you can help in our CBS Denver article. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.